I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
Boxing champion Mikey Garcia getting ready for Sergey Lipinets. It's late at night here in Riverside, California. He's leaving the gym, heading home after a long day. We're going to follow him, see what the champion does. Three-division champion going for his fourth division. How he spends his time away from the gym. As you can see, no real street lights over here. It's all natural, it's dark. Here's the water well where the donkeys come to drink. It's very, very dark. I don't know if you can even see any of the animals. So Mikey Garcia about to enter his compound. How's it going, everybody? Hello. Mikey Garcia, Sergey Lipinets, the 140 champion. It's going down February 10th in San Antonio. Tickets starting at $20. If you're in Texas, you're in San Antonio, it's at the Alamo Dome in San Antonio. You cannot miss it. So right now, Mikey, on his way home after a long day at the gym. Epic sparring. With sparring Egas Kavalauskos, a 147 monster, 18-0, 15 knockouts. Sparring David Thomas, a big 140. It's an 11-acre ranch. Mikey Garcia's home away from home. Some of the sparring partners stay up here, some of the teammates. He has two cooks. Frank the Cook, that's worldwide known, and the new cook, Hector, he cooks for a lot of boxing stars in Mexico. You have, of course, Pita, Mikey's nephew, he's here. You have Brandon, one of Mikey's fighters. You have Luis here, another fighter, Luis Correa, Brandon Glanton. You have Rafa, Mikey's right-hand man. And here we are. This is already... We are on the premises right now. Got a lot of orange trees, a lot of chickens. Here's the basketball court, a go-kart track. This is the drive up to Mikey's ranch. We're in the hills above Riverside. It's a long drive. It's about 20, 30 minutes from the gym over here. It's not like a block away, a two blocks away. Some fighters live literally walking distance from their gyms. You'll see wild donkeys here and other wild animals, coyotes. Here's a big water well where all the donkeys come to drink. It's late at night right now, but during it, here's a donkey. I don't know if you guys saw it or not. The donkey's just chilling by the side of the road. To the right is where the sparring partners live. There are a few dogs up here. And a very, very nice piece of property up here. There's a car wash spot over here. Looks like Tyson is happy. Mikey's home. So we were following Mikey. ATV. Hi. This is my friend Tyson. He hasn't seen me in a while. Tyson, sit. Sit. Hi, Tyson. Mikey Garcia, home after a long day at the gym. Here's his Viper.
Reporting. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, ESNEWS. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.